Okie doke. Thank you, genuinely, thank you very much. This next song, when it was recorded, it was very early days. It was before I released any music. Soon before I released anything. I wasn't even signed, I think, at the time. So we needed to get like press shots, because the label wanted, you know, the label needs you to know what you look like early in your career. I guess you need people to know what you look like. So we had to do these press shots, and we went to this hotel, this abandoned hotel in a town near where I'm from, a place called Greystones. And so there's a few folks in, actually some old friends here, hopefully from Greystones, near Greystones, if not. So this place has been abandoned for about 15 years, and it caught fire, and the roof kind of caved in, and the rain got in because it's Ireland, and like stuff was growing inside it. And so it had that kind of apocalypse chic to it, and we thought it would be nice. It had a beautiful ballroom, which is ruined. And we got in about 6 o'clock in the morning, and the walls were kind of scratched out with words like, murder, murder, get out, you're gonna die. So it had become this popular spot. We thought that this was, you know, there was people living in it as well. We decided to get out of there quickly, and the label wouldn't appreciate it. And so we went to the roof and we took some photos on the roof of the space, and we recorded a song. And we recorded this, and it ended up on the first EP and on the Zach Braff thing, and then on the album. The song is called Cherry Wine.
But she looks like sleep to the freezing.
needs her for breathing. It's worth it, it's divine. And I have this some of the time. The way she shows me I'm hers and she is mine. Open hand or closed fist would be fine. Your blood is red and sweet as cherry wine. Thank you.